How important is that to get the first win under the belt after coming back from the Champions League?
Yeah, definitely. I think probably a lot of people was maybe expecting us not to be playing our best after a tough week, and it was tough over there, three hard games, so it was good to get back to domestic and winning ways. And I thought I performed well and thoroughly deserved the win.
How impressive do you think that performance was, obviously getting four goals in the first half?
Yeah, I think the first half we completely killed the game off. Second half we let them into it a bit, and then the subs came on. They did pose a threat, but I think we were in control of the game right from the start, and the early goal sort of helped to calm it down after the first 5-10 minutes.
And how happy were you with your own performance?
Yeah, I was chuffed. At the end of the day we got through, so whether I played brilliantly or played poor, isn't the important thing, obviously, in terms of the team, but personal opinion, I thought I did okay. I'm happy to score the goals and get some assists, so I couldn't ask for any more.
That obviously takes us through to the quarterfinal now. What's the kind of motivation there for going forward in the Scottish Cup?
I think it's really just it's ours, and it's ours to the team. We obviously worked so hard the past few seasons, especially since I've been at Hibs. We came close my first season, we didn't win it. And last season we obviously won it, so we want to retain that, and we want to be a team that's winning everything consistently. We don't want it just to be a one season thing, and I think we can go and take it. So it's just progressing to the next thing, and then obviously don't want to look too far ahead. You need to win next Sunday in the quarter final, but I'm confident in the team and I'm sure we'll perform well.